I remember the first time I developed this belief when I saw a documentary film on Discovery, and it was The First Man. This film is all about what is that one decisive step taken by an ancestor because of which who we are today. Maybe that first step was, if you see the initial part of the documentary, was they said that very critical step my ancestor took, which many of other species are still not taken, decided to leave the tree. That was a very important step. There are so many species still on the tree, by the way, and they came on this planet even before us. Then they said, towards the middle of this documentary film, especially when they're talking about Homo erectus, they said very important step was our ability to control fire. We didn't invent fire, by the way. We learned how to control fire. But because of that, it has really helped us to develop the brain, because all the energy which we were using to digest food because of cooked food, we saved that energy and that helped us to develop the brain. Then I thought, yeah, that's very important step. I think that is the step. But towards the end, if you see, they revealed that what was that step, a decisive step by ancestor, because of which who we are today. And that step was, in the end, you can see there is one lady standing, there is fire down, people are sitting down, and all are looking towards that lady, and that lady is speaking, sharing something, sharing some stories, perspectives, beliefs, that why we are here, how we should behave with each other, how to develop relationship. She was speaking, and the background sound was this, the narration was this, that Homo sapiens represent us. Because of that decision of speaking, sharing ideas, values, thoughts, wherever we are today, one thing which really differentiates us from other animals, other species, is ability to share. Ladies and gentlemen, what is video? Videos are nothing but a modern way of sharing your ideas, values, thoughts, suggestions. So if one thing which really differentiates us from other animals is our ability to speak, ability to share, and if you are not using that, you're not leveraging video to explore that evolutionary gift, then I think, unfortunately, we are still living in the Stone Age. So videos are not for only YouTubers or video influencers. Videos for all those people who strongly believe that, yes, I have ideas, values, thoughts, suggestions, feedback, stories, perspectives, and I respect that, and I would like to share that with the world. Because we have that technology now, other species, they don't have, we have. That's the reason, if you're not making videos, you might be staying or living in the Stone Age.